not scared to take that nine where it needs to go. Passing lap traffic was something he watched Kyle Busch do so well in May, and he said, I need to be as good today.
Yeah, lap traffic here is about keeping your momentum up, and I'm sure that's probably what he saw Kyle Busch do, is not getting your car bogged.